New Bedford police are investigating an explosive device found on the porch of a home. Police say the device was discovered near the front door of a house on Mosher Street. X-ray imaging confirmed it was an improvised explosive device. The bomb squad was called in. The area was evacuated. The bomb was destroyed by a controlled detonation, and police are now investigating where it came from and looking to the public for help.